This is a mic test with AT2020 with post-processing. I'm just checking to see how YouTube affects the quality after upload.